I hope you had a restful summer. I'm Megan Bibby.
And I'm Taylor Schuster.
The media team is excited to provide you with the Eagle Action News this year.
You may have noticed some new changes around the school. Let's go to Kayla with the Eagle Scoop.
Thanks, Taylor. As Taylor said, there's been many new changes that have been implemented to improve the Episcopal campus. Here are some of those changes. One of the new changes about Episcopal is we get a new librarian. Also, here's another change that was made to the library.
I'm so excited to see what Miss Bates is up to this year.
Oh, I guess her classroom's moved.
In fact, a lot of teachers moved classrooms this year. Back to you, Taylor.
Thank you, Kayla.
Now let's go to Bailey, who's going to find out what you did this summer.
Thanks, Megan. And welcome back, Eagles. I went around campus asking students how their summer was and what they did, and this is what they had to say.
Over the summer, I went on a mission trip to Costa Rica where we played with kids and we set up a feeding center.
I swam for my swim team at the pool here.
So this summer, I was a counselor for this camp and I was a whitewater rafting, kayaking instructor and a rock climbing instructor. And we went on hikes and did cool stuff in the mountains. It was fun.
Back to you, Megan.
Thanks, Bailey. It sounds like you all had a fun summer.
In other news, come this Friday to support our football team as we play Paxton for our first game. Signing off for Eagle Action News.
Have a good day.
And stay classy.